I remember being a high school junior, like spring after I had played 1 year of football in high school, and I started to get recruited, and Bobby Bowden was really the first kind of famous, legendary coach that I got to speak to. And it was Joe Paterno was at the time. He was another legend of the game. Lou Holtz was a legend, and all these guys were right in their prime. But when Coach Bowden called me, I remember getting off the phone and thinking, and my mom and dad actually spent a few minutes on the phone with him too. And I remember we thought, this is too good to be true, right? Like, because you hear a lot of sales pitches and when you're getting recruited, and they're all trying to put their best foot forward, and they want to kind of tell you what you want to hear. And so I remember thinking, like, there's no way this guy can be all he's cracked up to be, because he was preaching exactly what my mom wanted to hear, right? He was talking about how his faith was important to him, how he was going to create a family atmosphere, he was going to take me in like a son. And so I was skeptical. I was like, man, this is awesome. So then I start, you know, investigating, start talking to other players. And then when I made my visit to Florida State, I asked the players that were in the program, that were playing for Coach Bowden, and had played there for multiple years. And they all were like, oh, no, that's who he is. Like, this is the real deal. Like, you come here, you're going to get exactly what he's telling you. And boy, did he ever. So, like, that was my first impression, Cole. I was like, man, this guy can't be real. And yet he was every bit as real as he was from the minute he recruited me till the last moment I spent with him, always preaching his message of faith, family, and football in that order.